I'm just gonna briefly explain why this design is so superior to this design. On this design, the registrators had to move back and forth in the whole construction. On this design, they're just gonna be where they are. We can just mount them on the Marble Machine X and leave them in place. On this design, there was a wire here that was supposed to slack, and that's just to call for unprecise problems. And this has replaced the wire. Absolutely the most important thing is that this design ensures that there's only clean hits. There's no in-betweens. There's only one and zero, hit or no hit. So even if we stress test it and make a problematic situation, let's say we mute it, but a programming pin has hit it, and we're gonna unmute it while a programming pin is hitting. It's just gonna stay here, and this won't move. No marble will fall until it releases, catches in, and the next marble will have a clean hit. This is a good start on the Marble Machine X.